Welcome everyone, this is JLW, gonna bring you a new series to the channel, and the game we're gonna play is Far Cry 6. It's gonna be a new series, hopefully. Setting up profile.
Press L2 button to enable narration of on-screen text in menus.
Really, what's it talking for?
Menu narration is enabled.
I didn't want to do that.
Menu narration, speaker 2.
Menu narration is disabled.
Why is it talking? Far Cry 6 pre-order bonus. Congratulations on your pre-order bonus. Well, I didn't pre-order this. Nope, don't want to do that. So go to the new game. Let's do the story mode.
My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists. The most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown within our precious tobacco. Modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro. Is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaran, he
turn that shit off.
With a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara, you can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Eh? Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something.
Don't want to go with a male or a female. I'm going to choose female.
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad.
You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuckhole.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
You fucking packing?
Oye, do you know what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Alejo,
no! No!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Get down!
You will join fuck us to
Castillo!
Rebuild paradise.
Alejo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now,
the boat.
You're coming.
You
promise me, Lita.
See. Come on, Danny.
And here we go. We're in the game.
We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
Now we gotta make it to the boat.
We'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! This is the FA.
Coño! Get down!
I told you, there's nobody here.
Abre la puerta, ahora!
So we gotta, ooh, sneak by these guys.
Hello. Hey, Rojas, should have answered the call. The next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
So it looks like they're looking for us. We gotta escape the building.
FND, get out here.
We're looking for Danny Rojas.
This way.
Don't make me do something.
Okay, okay. I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting. What the fuck? Come on. I have a family. Wait. Don't shoot.
Is that guy seriously going to stay there? Shit. How am I going to do this? Why does he keep on stopping? Dang, I thought you were never gonna move.
We're going to see us.
Come out and stand before your.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the sewers,
huh? So I gotta get to the sewers. Sewers, that's what it looks like. So I haven't posted anything in a good while. I've been playing a lot of multiplayer games lately. Been playing Intricacy, Sandstorm, and Hell Let Loose. I've been enjoying both of the games, but I've been enjoying Hell Let Loose more. Cause I love anything that's got to do about World War II. Can't go that way. There's a soccer ball down here.
So
hey, they get down here.
Shit. boat's not going to wait for us.
Reach the rooftops.
Stay with me, Nita.
Ooh.
Shit.
Sucks. Stuff is blowing up in the distance. Shit, it scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. I wasn't here. Shit, Lita. Where are you? Torre de Leon. Castillo's fucking castle.
Gotta reach the boat. And I think we're almost there.
Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us? These are the police. La noche de la muerte. The boat's over there. Run.
Gotta run to the finish line. And we made it.
Please, we have to get on that boat.
Abuela, what the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Mierda. Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. Where's family?
Bullshit. Alejo is an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
Let us on!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no!
Before he was El Presidente, mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this, and we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big fat juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Si, tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your soul!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
What the hell just happened? We're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop it. Lita, just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny. You're the lucky one.
Lo siento, Lita.
That was intense, but it sucked for they got killed like that.
So many dead. Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Shit, pistol's empty.
This is fate. Need to find that.
Look at that, she only got shot in the shoulder. Someone have.
How the fuck is this still working?
I don't know.
This must be the code Lita was talking about.
And we don't got no ammo. This is a pretty place. Beautiful place.
Looks like I follow the blue to Libertad. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet. Coño, a patrol.
I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this in. You? You're going to be slowly eaten, bit by bit, by the...
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
Could be. Useful. Get to Libertà, steal a boat, sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfect. Oh, fuck. Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Doesn't want visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a Getty yet, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent. You ready? I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed, he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Danny. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms. Then head to the village. If I were you, I would check the bar first. Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
The earpiece. Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
We're looking for a man named Juan Cortez.
I'm a good person. Por favor.
Hello.
Papers.
They're strong.
I don't have them on me, senora.
No papers? That's a serious offense.
Disculpa. I must have left them at home.
I'm going to have to report you.
No. Por favor, senora. There must be
something. That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Wapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Wapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, Guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Fala, venga!
You fucking rat. You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Here we go. Let's go and get some fighting. Damn it. I gotta shoot a little bit better. I'm doing. Is that it? Yep.
Okay, we're good. Let's get the hell out of here before the whole fucking army.
What kind of gun you got?
Drunk.
I know it's an AK, but...
Right behind you, old man.
Good at a ghetto.
Papa wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Gonna pet this gator. So he's got a go-tooth. Can you pet the quack?
I can tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking history than porn shirt history. Some men... Juan is talking. Some men... They break eggs for breakfast, but Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Sometimes for breakfast. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Guapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
Okay, you stay there.
At least you're here to help, Wapo. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Put that weapon away! Now! I'm warning you! That's right. Do what you're told.
Yeah, I didn't even see her, though.
Hey,
I got sneezed. Achoo. Dang it. Yeah, that's got a heart. Get stabbed in the chest like that. I wonder if there's anybody up there or not. Drag the body. Put him here. And this is taking so long.
What the hell are you going to do with this? This could be useful. This is more like it.
I think this is the last person. I think it's the last one. I'm gonna send the gate in after.
Shit for one. Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. Guerrilla knows how to wait, like a spider or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. And the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The
horses out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Guapo goes to those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah, not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No,
It's grounded, but I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she? She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I was 6 when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it. Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Let's fix that. Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job. In this case, it's gunpowder, and sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster? The answer is soft target rounds. Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some armor-piercing rounds. These rounds fly straight and true, and go through Kevlar like shit through a goose. Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang. At the cost of some range. See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Damn. Making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
What's the new guerrilla story?
I don't know. Some kid from Esperanza, I think.
Danny, Want to steal something excessively dangerous?